Lawyers for Boston Marathon bomber Dzhokhar Tsarnaev back in court today, urging a judge to grant him a new trial. His attorneys argue an impartial jury can't be found in Boston and he should be retried outside the city. Tsarnaev was convicted and sentenced to death earlier this year for his role in the 2013 marathon bombings. Four people were killed, hundreds others injured in those attacks.